Alright, quick tip, when you're doing chest flies, don't just focus on bringing the cables together because oftentimes you're not fully extending your arms and you won't fully contract your pecs. Instead, think of pressing your arms forward by bringing your biceps closer together so that your pecs undergo a full range of motion.